you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. At this point, as you probably know, it's planned that Stephen Sondheim would stand here on the stage with us and bask in the glow of the obligatory ovation. Alas, Steve is at home in New York. He has a badly damaged eardrum and his doctor won't let him fly. However, courtesy of modern science, we hope to produce at least the live voice of Stephen Sondheim. You're there, Hans, right. Now, I have to wait till somebody puts something else down, I think, or takes something else up.